Oh, I'm sorry about the ruckus, Mr. Janney. I'm just doing a little bit of cleaning in here.
I've started eviction proceedings against you. I'll have you informed.
Please don't do that, Mr. Janney. We have known your parents since before you were born.
Which is why I have set up an interview for you where I placed them.
Both of your parents died in a nursing home 24 hours apart from each other.
Yes.
I'm not sick.
Neither were they. At least not when they arrived.